The so-called honeycombing pattern of Hashimoto's thyroiditis is demonstrated. The thyroid presents pronounced fibrosis, and the bundles of connective tissue divide the hypoallergenic thyroid into smaller areas. It is to be avoided to misinterpret the relatively larger hypoallergenic areas as nodules. The vascularization is not specific,